Most of Europe has been crushed under the Axis boot, forcing an Allied retreat. Their supply lines for food and raw materials are crippled. The Suez Canal is a lifeline, connecting Britain with its empire and Middle Eastern oil, making the war in North Africa crucial. As the British and Axis armies face each other across the Libyan-Egypt border, the front line swings like a pendulum across the Western Desert. A harsh, unforgiving strip of land between the Mediterranean and the Sahara. Mechanized warfare has come of age. Here, tanks are king. I've arrived in Tobruk, off a boat filled with replacements and reinforcements. Young men blindly rushing to their deaths. None of them are comfortable having someone like me around. Suits me fine. Most of them won't make it out of here alive. Rommel was kicked out during Operation Crusader, but Axis forces are once again sweeping across the Western Desert. The Gazala Gallop began with the Allied retreat, and Rommel is at the city's throat. There's no time for tactics. 35,000 of us have one order. Hold Tobruk.
Okay guys, welcome to, is it the Bugs Bunny and the Roadrunner graphics, or what? So we're looking at Sniper Elite 3. And I had a little run on this earlier. And even though I completed the mission, it said mission incomplete. And that may be because I'm supposed to go this way.
Germans are using Nebelwerfers. I need to do something about them.
Um, Yeah, it said mission incomplete, and all I can work out is maybe it's you got to do 100%, like get all the collectibles, do all the side quests. I didn't do 8 stealth kills, so it might be that.
They won't hear me approach if I crouch.
It's a weird game. See here, I do a stealth kill and it says, see, none of 8. Well, that should have given me 1 of 8. But I don't get 1 of 8 till now, so there's a few weird things going on, but you know. You get that on the big jobs. Alright, so having said all that, we'll let the game do the sound, and I'll see on the other side.
This is a good time to use the well rod.
Getrieben. Schützendeck!
Er muss ganz in der Nähe sein.
Feuer!
Germans are using Nebel. I have to do something about them. If I crouch. My well rod should cover this.
Okay.
Haltet ihn in Schach! Ich...
Might as well check the ridge.
Okay, so I'm just gonna have a little scout around. There's supposed to be a whole bunch of collectibles, but I can't find anything. Like, zero. So, here, what's this? Okay, well, I don't know what that was. So according to the map, there's a sort of sniper tower here, so I'm going to go and have a look. Last time I went up here I got swarmed, so I don't know what's going to happen this time. I don't know what I'm supposed to be looking at. No binoculars, is there? You've got binoculars? Not yet. This one's supposed to be looking in the other way, I don't know. Usually this game gives you a star if there's an objective, doesn't it? So I don't know. Am I supposed to blow up one of these? Is that... wasting ammo. It's not rigged to explode. Alright, so I don't know. Whatever it is, I can't pick it up. I don't normally worry about collectibles, but it gave me Mission Incomplete, which I don't like the look of that. I like to have, as we all do, Mission Complete when you complete it. So, where am I supposed to be going? Up here. It's a little sneak peek of Sniper Elite 3. It's a bit cartoon-like, but it just shows you how far the graphics have come since, well, it's 2014, so I suppose it was, it took a few years to make. But, you know, game's a game. Once you get into it, it's fun. Well, look at Rainbow Six Vegas. That's still one of the best games, and the graphics in that are pretty ordinary. All right, we'll have a little sneak peek at the next. Siege of Tobruk. Would have been a shocking place to go, wouldn't it? Dust and sand, heat. Oh, I've been promoted, isn't that wonderful? Okay, so you've got to get the optional objectives to get mission complete. Okay. In the first run through, I only killed six stealth takedowns, so there you have it. All right, guys, I'll catch you on the next roundabout.